That's all right, but communication is the key to everyone's happiness. So I'm told. Ooh. Fantastic. You feeling it? Yeah. City of the Crawl fans. I will smell some perfect stuff. That's the way I was feeling one afternoon.
When I got no work, I went to rest my nerves. When it's sat at down on Davis Point and I wrote joint and I sat down for the first time. All I saw was a pile of coke. Just flying away, my eyes about ran from the UV rays. He didn't say, I looked at him, he said, as they passed up his tentacle. I'm in a predicament, see, and I need some help. This came from a pile of kelp. Two see googly eyes, he had that one see snaggly tooth. Scratching on my head, I was with essence, was this truth? Googly eyes, they had that onesie snaggly tooth. Scratching on my head, I was asking, was this true? Could this pile of kelp really be asking me for help? So I left and I reached him up. And he walked along just like a pup. That's my man, Sigmund. Got to run, got to hide, keep him out of sight. Sigmund, got to run, got to hide, keep him out of sight. That's my Sigmund. Who ever heard of a British sea monster anyway? He's living and he loving the life in that he leads. Got to run like my Sigmund over at the hideout. Gotta keep the wave of Zelda and Big Daddy Birdman Slug.
You know what I'm saying? Put my head up.
Eyes he hit me once he snagged me tooth. Scratch up on my head, I weep on asking what this truth. Who ever heard of a friendly sea monster anyway?
Back at the hideout. He was hiding now. Me and Sigmund.
Is a friendly sea monster cleaning the house for you? As a matter of fact, until he's through, he might go ahead and get you in trouble too. That big old stinky pile of green matter in the corner of your room.
Hey, that's right.
Sigmund. I said it's legal in California. But needs to legalize. Two things over the eyes. What's this snaggly poop? Scratch up on my head. I was gonna ask you, what's this true?
I ain't never heard of a friendly sea monster. Anybody heard of a friendly sea monster? I see no friendly sea monsters over here. I see the freak thing. I don't know if there's a sea monster, more like a salamander. I don't know.
Toothy googly eyes, he had that once he's deadly poop. Scratch up on my head, as he wants this true.
Hey, like I said, he'll clean your house for you.
Get away from Bourbon Slip.
I'm gonna commandeer this little Ozark right here. How y'all feeling? It sounded good out there? How about a round of applause here for Mr. Smith?